all of us in education, and this is everyone from the building maintenance staff to teachers to administrators and central office staff. Everyone is working probably harder and more hours than they ever have in their life. And this is all while still trying to create a balance with the personal life. And I think the most important word that really comes to mind around this entire situation is to continue to think about grace and offer each other grace, because, you know, we never know the situations that the person that we are interacting with is dealing with, whether it's the family that we're providing interpreting services for, or whether it's the teacher that we're trying to connect a family to. Knowing that grace has to be at the center of how we operate, even though the workload is tremendous, that empathy and grace really are what are going to get us through this. And that's also, if not most importantly, grace for yourself.